We did it. We hit 10,000 subscribers, and I'm just really happy. That was always my goal when I came back to YouTube, was to hit 10K. I wanted to re-hit 10K. I hit 10K almost 5 years ago now for the first time. This is the second time we're hitting 10K, but it's really awesome. And hitting 10K was always like the first goal, and then from 10K on, you know, once I hit 10K, I knew like things are going good, channel's doing good. Big thank you to all of you, because obviously without you guys subscribing, this wouldn't be possible. So thank you so much for hitting the subscribe button and watching the videos, watching the series, commenting, leaving feedback, leaving criticism, leaving likes, leaving dislikes. Everything helps the channel, gives me feedback on what you guys like, what you guys don't like, and really means a lot. So thank you guys so much. I'm not really good at making these types of videos where I just kind of talk and say thank you and stuff, but yeah, it was really good. I didn't really want to do anything too special for my 10K special. I just kind of want to make a little vlog style video. My hair's probably looking whack right now. But yeah, thank you guys so much. I will be doing a 10K subscriber live stream, probably more towards the end of the month. I need to pick a good weekend where I have some time, where I'm not busy or whatever, to actually do it. So hopefully, maybe not next week, but the week after, should be a 24-hour live stream, which will be crazy. I don't know how I'm gonna stay up through the whole thing. I'll probably have to take breaks here and there. Now that we hit 10K, nothing's really gonna change. I might do some more new stuff on the channel. I do want to branch off and start doing other games besides just Minecraft and mod packs. I kind of want to hit different areas. Hopefully you guys might like the videos, you might not, but I'm gonna try and stay consistent with the mod pack. So, you know, right now I'm doing like daily uploads. I won't always do daily uploads, but I'll try and get at least a mod pack out video out every other day, be it Bleeding Winter or any other series, Spookycraft. Well, Spookycraft will end at the end of the month, but the Wizarding Chronicles, and then I have a new series ideas that I will bring out as well. Also, you know, the one-off videos that I do, the funny gag videos like the ASMR joke video and stuff like that. But I will branch off to other games. I'm really looking forward to the new Call of Duty that's coming out, Cold War. And I'm a big Zombies fan, so I probably will be doing some Zombies videos. You guys might like those, you might not. I don't know, I won't do a whole lot of them. Maybe like once a week max type thing, because they do take a very long time to make. So they won't be like a daily thing, or even like two multiple times a week. It'll be 1 week at the maximum. So other than that, there's not really much else to say. I kind of wanted to use this as a video to give some like sort of updates on what's going on with the channel and everything. But yeah, thank you guys so much for 10,000 subscribers. Oh, also, I will be doing a big Christmas special as well for the month of December. We'll be doing, well, not dedicated to Christmas, but like a holiday time, winter time special throughout the whole month of December as well. I like doing, you know, festive stuff, and then obviously Easter, maybe we'll do something for that too. I don't know, all kinds of holidays, we'll pick out some stuff and have some fun with it. But yeah, thank you guys so much again for 10,000 subscribers. Really means a lot. So happy to have hit it again. It's really, really awesome. So thank you.
We hit 10,000, and what better way to celebrate than with bottles of champagne. I'm pretty cheap, so I ended up buying two bottles. This bottle, we're gonna try and spray all over the place. This one we're gonna save because this one's quite a bit more expensive. All right, here we go, here we go, here we go. It's gonna bust? Shaking it like crazy here. It's like not coming out. Look how far the cork is, it's not popping. Oh geez, there we go. There we go, 10K subs. I'm a bit disappointed it didn't really spray out as much as what I want. Maybe because it's non-alcoholic. It's not gonna spray as much, so we'll just pop the expensive bottle now and see how it goes. That's what I wanted to see right there. You see how far that went? It went all the way over there. Put the camera over there, look at it. It shot like all the way over here into the grass. All right, that's the kind of effect I wanted. I don't even know where the cork went. It's like somewhere over here. There we go.